with my shop being so filthy. We can get past that. We'll be all right. I'm working on
the wheel bearing, working on the rotor and hub assembly on my Thursday. And with these, you have to replace the wheel bearing from the inner and outer. And I'm just going to show you guys how to pack the wheel bearing and see if you've done that. And here I've got one that's already been packed. Ready for some, all the way through. All the way up. And I want to show you how to do that. Super easy. And that's it. Just for you. I just got Master Pro wheel bearing grease. You take some of that, you got your impact bearing. Nothing more. And just, you can tap that bearing from that grease. You want to go all the way around the bearing this way. You want that wheel bearing in the middle of the groove, then integrate this bearing, and then apply it on the other end of the groove. That's it. That's what it is. If you've got it all the way to the inside, right there on the inside, still inside, and you have to put it in the inside for if you can reach the bearing. But just a quick look at how you can pack your bearing, if you're doing any job for it. You need to replace the wheel bearing, and you need to pack it so you get them in. If it helps somebody, have a good one.